Thanks for the help. Hey! What is it? What'd you find?
Heard what happened to the commander?
Yeah, Skungus got in his quarters somehow. Nearly blew him up.
Rumor has it someone put it there on purpose. In accordance with the Emperor's will, we've occupied Zepho, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic winds have rendered the bulk of our mining technology useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave a token outpost to keep scavengers from stealing our technology.
All right, then. What do we find?